Patients who previously had run out of therapeutic options to treat their cancer now have options that are very effective and sometimes elicit a deep and complete remission.
NPOP is the National Precision Oncology Program. It is part of the National Oncology Program, and we do molecular diagnostics and testing for all VAs nationwide.
It's basically being able to utilize information in a patient's tumor cell to help dictate what type of treatment that is most likely to be effective and may even allow patients to have much lower side effects.
We utilize really state-of-the-art technology to ask those questions with next-generation sequencing, some immunohistochemistry, some multiplex PCR, and a variety of other different really novel technologies to answer patient-specific questions to help guide their treatment decisions.
Mr. Hoos had been through so many treatments, including chemotherapy drugs. We saw that he had this baseball-sized mass in his abdomen. And we did some special testing and were able to give him a precision treatment. His blood test that we used to monitor the cancer, PSA, went from about 100 to zero.
Yeah.
And in other words, if I did that scan today, I wouldn't know that he had cancer.
Incredible.
Yeah.
And I feel very fortunate I have Dr. Reddick. Basically, I'm comfortable with myself, and the people around me are happy.
Traditional medications for cancer treatment are kind of non-discriminatory. They damage and kill cancer cells, which is great, but they can also damage a lot of the normal healthy cells in the body. Now that we have precision oncology, they are more likely to affect just the cancer cell and let the healthy cells be. Of course, you know, we want to treat all patients with the right medication at the right time, so that's where that precision element comes in. Precision oncology is amazing.
It's fantastic. I have a patient in front of me, and now I can offer them treatments that weren't available just a few years ago.
And if we can identify a genetic alteration that could dictate a medication that could be effective and allow them to go into another remission and have longer time of life, you know, then that is, there's nothing better. There's no better gift that you can give a patient than the gift of time.
The VA basically knows what they're doing, no question about it. It's a good feeling to be in good hands, you know?